a trade offer for Nyquil dog, and I really do not know what you really want, so I'm just gonna go through. Okay, so I think you're really just looking for squishies. I don't know. So, oh no, sorry, I was using that to focus. Okay, anyway, let's get started with the first squishy. So maybe this is a maybe. Only it just depends how really good you offer and send your license. Few cracks here, just really little though. It's kind of dirty at the bottom, and there's an air bubble somewhere. It's at the bottom though. It's like right here. Yeah, it's already popped. There's like And then I have this Hello Kitty in a rose costume. It's a crack under the bow, and there's a few cracks on the face. Send your license here. And I do not know all of the defects if there are any more, because it's in this packaging, so it's kind of hard for me to tell, so don't blame me if you find out. Yeah. This dingo. And it's a little bit defected because it's ripped, but then I glued it. And it might come off. So I don't really know if it's rare, but I'm pretty sure, yeah, I think it's rare. I'm gonna call it rare. It's squishy with, like, this kawaii face. And there's a few defects. Here's this. Air bubble. Where's the other air bubble? I'm trying to find it. Here it is. And another air bubble right here. There's a lot of air bubbles. There's a rip here. And rip right here. Super squishy. I think it's really cute. And then for the other squishies I have, and not the dango, it's not rare, but I know, yeah. I just accidentally put it in at the wrong time. I just clipped my hand. Okay, anyway, this football squishy, and it's super squishy. This basketball squishy, and I'll tell you the defect. There's only like one or two or three. This basketball squishy, and this baseball squishy. You know, sports squishies come with their tag, and their packaging. Get this mini panda bun. The only defect is it's the eyes are khaki. It's super squishy and super cute. And really mini. And then I have a couple craft supplies. So yeah. I have this glitter. This glitter. This glitter. And this sprinkles. Some stickers. These stickers. It's like food themed. Yeah. These stickers. And yeah. And then I can offer you this memo pad. Sanix licensed. This design. This giant notebook. Line paper. There's Tanaka Macaroon Shop. So yeah. Nothing. This snack, which is mojito in vanilla or milk flavor. And then I have a chocolate flavor, but not in cereal, not in Hello Kitty. It's just chocolate and, you know, yeah. And I can offer you some clay, just any brand. And I can also offer you any Asian snack. And I can get it for you the next day. This pig lucky star paper. And this music lucky star paper. So, yeah. Yeah. That's all I can really offer you. Oh, yeah, and one more thing. It's edamame bean. I don't know you want it, but I have it. And it's kind of broken a little bit, but you can glue it, so. No, or I can glue it, or whatever. It's kind of like the middle one, and you pop it out. There's, like, another one that pops out with it. It's this one that pops out with it, I think. Yeah. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, and I have the card with it, too. So, yeah. Bye. So, you're wondering what I'm looking for? I'm looking for plushies and squishies. It doesn't matter. But I'm looking for Step Yule squishies and Rich squishies and the Dormon Dorayaki, the Roadie Toast, the Panda Ikiru and Friend Squishy, and the Jumbo Kawaii Face Bun. So, I think that's it. And anything Stitch, Mamagoma, Kimono, Hashikamo, Domo, and Dormon. Yeah. So thanks for watching, and bye. And also, I think I said plushies. Yeah, I'm really looking for plushies, like tofu plushies and milk plushies. So yeah, bye.